Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Forza 6. We're taking a break, a much-needed break, from our career mode and doing a challenge, which is cone dodging! We are dodging cones! Oops! Manual transmission! I very much forgot about the manual transmission after racing with the Tesla. So this is Mondrant challenge or something like that. Just don't hit the cones and go around as fast as possible. Whoops. And don't forget about the fact that you have no anti-lock brakes. And a manual transmission. Oh god, don't hit the cones. Oh, barrels, cones, barrel dodger. Woo. All right, doing all right. I figured I'd choose the, there's a bunch of different challenges. Showcase, that's what these are called, showcase events. There's a bunch of different, well, that's a narrow one. Okay, that's really narrow. There's a bunch of different cars you can choose. I figured the MX-5 here is probably, ah, damn, a very popular autocross, cheap autocross vehicle, right? Oops, could do nothing about that. 2 minute time limit. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Whoa, that's weird. Alright. Don't hit it. Should have gone down to first there, but whatever. Be brave. Be brave. Ah, that was a graze. Oh! Okay, apparently you can't even graze. Alright, well, we have to try this again. I'd say grazing is half the fun. Being able to make it through a gate by just narrowly tapping one. Just tap the side view mirror off. Alright, so we didn't 2 minutes. I don't even know if I missed all the things, if that would have done anything. Alright, let's restart that. Let's try that again. That's interesting. I feel like they really don't give you enough time. Like, you gotta be a super expert. I need to see what my... Oh, of course. Alright, let's start the race, and then I'm gonna pause it right away, because I want to see what my handbrake button is. Because I feel like that'll come in a lot of handy in this for those really sharp corners. Unless it's not mapped, which I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, I'm ready. Can't pause it, can't pause it, can't pause it. Now I can pause it. Alright, help? No, not Xbox help. Screw you! Okay, we can't look at our settings here, so we will be continuing without knowledge of any sort of hand breakage. Oh, balls. Well, that's not a good start. Oh, that's really not a good start. Alright, hold on. Alright, I had to completely exit out of everything to find out that handbrake is A. A. That's kind of in a weird spot. But we'll see if we can use that to our advantage. I do feel like you have to really push it. No! Oh, screw you, that wasn't a hit. Screw you and your damn face you walked in on. That's right, stop walking on your face! Okay, you better have given me that one, that was really close. Ah, the manual transmission really makes this difficult. Oh, balls, damn it. Barrels! Barrels, I say! This one is just way too thin. Handbrake! Okay, that doesn't help at all, honestly. Damn it. That's just like, it's a really delayed handbrake. Like, I hit it, and then it, like, held for longer than I actually hit it. Whoa, god. I should just leave it in second gear, huh? Oh my god, this is like really... Ah, oh, screw you, Oh, well there's 10 seconds right there. Wow, these are impossible! I saw Beef try these and fail every single one of them. I thought maybe he was just being Beef, but no, these are just impossible. Ah! Ah, tits. Wait, what? Oh, that's confusing. Which one do you mean? Screw you. Wow, okay. Wow, this game is doing a really good job of pissing me off. It's like, all right, I thought I was going to be having fun outside of the career mode, but no fun is to be had. Fan fun. Oh, man. All right, let's go back to the showcase events and try to pick one that actually doesn't make us want to slit our wrists. Oh, or not. You have to be stuck here. Oh, okay, here we go. Shootout, Top Gear, Race Driver Experience. These were fun, wasn't it? Oh, not really. The V8 Supercars are crazy. Modern GT Daytona Formula. What was the one? No. Moments in Motorsports. Yeah, this is the one that I had a good time in that BMW, remember? We had a good time. Let's go to classic road racing sports cars. Oh god, this is not gonna go well for us, is it? The whole lack of a roll cage on these cars that are about as thick as a sandwich doesn't spell good things for our heads. And it's raining. Is it raining? I hope it's not raining. All right, we are at Silverstone in the rain in this thing. It's a Jaguar. I chose the Jaguar because I figured I would have some sort of manufacturer affinity with it because I raced the F-Type. Oh my god, all right. Perhaps choosing the Jaguar was a poor choice. I'm imagining these things throughout the 5-lap race that we're going to have to endure here, slowly filling with water, like a bathtub, around the driver's ankles. Oh god, oh that was this turn already. Oh damn, I broke things in this vintage car. Oh, I'm gonna break them again. No I didn't, alright. Wow, the gearing on this thing is crazy. Like, it has two gears, apparently. Sorry, get out of my way. Yes, that windshield is very conveniently placed right in my field of view. Get out of my way! I think this thing only does have two gears, good lord! Alright, where's the braking point? Oh, these cars do not come equipped with brake lights, apparently. All right. All right. Once again, the people of Forza very, very happy with their inclusion of rain and weather in the latest installment of their video game. Yeah, you better slow down on that turn, because I don't. Well, this one I do, though. I just don't know where, because there's a frickin' edge of glass. Oh, get swiped out! There's a sharp edge of glass, like, right where my eyeballs line up with the horizon. That's a poor design choice, I do believe. Make it a little bit lower or a little bit higher next time. Oh, god. I just tried to downshift three times, because I thought for sure I was in, like, a fourth gear through that. Woo, doggy! Alright, this thing's actually a little bit fun to drive. I mean, at least it turns, unlike the Tesla. My goodness. That guy's in the grass. I do have a third gear. There is a third gear somewhere in there. Whoopsies. All right, we're fine. We'll be in seventh. Gotta get in third. Ah, we got 5 laps to do it. Oh, again, I just tried to, like, downshift 14 times. Oh! Oh my god! Look at them all! They had no idea how to take this turn. That's amazing! Wow! Okay. Well, at least the AI is as stupid as I am! Did anybody else go off with me? I thought somebody else did. Oh god, there's nobody in front of me to let me know where to stop. Woo! Oh no, my wooden steering wheel is going to start to warp in the rain. Whoa. No, turn. So slow. Woo! That was fun. Okay, we are in third. Only by the grace of them not knowing how to take that chicane. I can't see what's going on, because glass. Oh god, oh lord. Oh, again. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Just, yep, jam on the brakes when you're hydroplaning. That's the what they teach you in driver's ed, right? Alright. I don't know that I'll be able to catch these guys. Unless they run into a wall like their compadres. Fine. That is really... I'm like constantly looking up and down to try to get my field of vision over the... the glass. Such a pain in the glass. I do feel like I am doing better on my own than I was with other drivers around me. Perhaps I was depending too much on their providing of a proper line. Oh no! We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We're not fine, we are doing the opposite of fine things. Ah, let's rewind that. There's no way I would be able to recover from that, even after 4 more laps. Oh, there's a little rearview mirror, I had no idea, off to the left. I thought that was just part of the engine. That doesn't help me at all, but it's nice to know it's there. Oh, there's another puddle. Watch out for the puddles. Don't mess up here, guys. Oh god, I'm gonna mess up here, guys. Wow, that low end on this car. Alright, we're fine. There we go. Oh, okay. It's freaking me out. This guy is not in a Jaguar. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. I wish that they had the drivers wear, like, the period racing gear and helmets, but instead they're all in just the modern helmets that you get in any other race. Ooh, those are some nice bumps. Nice bumps! Oh, that was an annoying laugh. It's hilarious. Alright, I pretty much slowed down way too much there, I feel. Or not enough. Ugh. Alright, where's this guy in first? He is pulling away! Alright, whoa. Whoa, I say. Whoa, Joy Lawrence. Alright, just watch that big puddle on the inside. Oh, once again I tried to downshift to do a gear that was below first. Alright, power through this. Watch out for that puddle number that cut you off before. That one, that's the one. Well, this thing slows down a lot faster than I give it credit for. Possibly because it's made of lead. I'm currently getting poisoned. Watch the spinny outiness. Spinny outies! That was a good turn. And they told me it was a good turn. I'm looking for perfection! Ooh, I'm getting perfection. I'm catching him. Catching this screw bag. Oh, those lines, those apexes. I feel like that was a little bit of an early apex, but we can just jam on the gas and not let up through here. Just like that. I feel like I kind of, despite the fact that you can't see a damn thing, kind of enjoyed the in-car view. It had some character, see? You could tell when I was freaking out and oversteering and correcting and whatnot. Like that. Whoa. Nope, too fast. You went too fast. Ah, dang. I had the lift. I had the lift, bro. Oops, damn. Got it. Whoa, we don't got it. Alright. Alright, this is where you always get screwed up here in Silverstone, is these... Whoa, no! Oh, we died. Alright, gotta try that again. I think the whole car lifted off the ground. And as I predicted, this is where I often screw up. In Silverstone. It's just a really... weird series of S's that don't really logically blend into each other. On purpose, I presume. Hello, I want to look behind myself. There we go. Whoa! Normally when the engine suddenly goes, huh, that means you've locked up the brakes. Oh, he spun! He spun! I'm spinning as well! I followed him! He's gonna continue on to hit the wall like an idiot. Good job, guy. Keep up the good work. You might wanna open up your eyes while you're driving. Alright, one more lap, just on our own here. We can do it! Oh god, we can't do it, we can't do it. Alright, gain the grip back. Oh good lord. Oh, we're gonna lap somebody. Chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga. This music isn't repetitive or anything. Dorifto! How are raindrops getting on my steering wheel? Wouldn't the speed at which I'm traveling mean that there's some sort of like dead space, you know, air behind the windshield here? It is called a windshield for a reason. I demand raindrop authenticity in my video games. Ooh, somebody's right behind me. Let's check my crazy rearview mirror to my left there. All right. Oh, that worked out well. Oh, that's how you go through there. That was nice. Kind of like slid out of control into that very happy circumstance, but that was nice. So was that. Getting those wheels on that white line. It's gonna be a good lap. Good lap, C. Ah, good lap. Oh, that was too soon. Oh, it might not have been soon enough. Oh, that's a shame, my friend. That's a shame. Should have learned your lesson the first time you did that. Alright, where's the line? Where's the line? That was my best lap. 249.755. Phew. That was pretty crazy. Yeah, I did get some Xfinity level there. Bonus! And I've unlocked this thing at night. I'm pretty sure I'm going to skip that one, thank you. Oh, man. What do the leaderboards look like? 287! That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Although, this is, like, amongst all cars. What about of this challenge? No, we're going up against Honda Civics and stuff. See, that's silly. I just want to see what this challenge is. What level I am. Is this kind of it? 249 seemed like a good meaty part to be in. And nobody else has played this. All right. Interesting, interesting. And at that, we are going to, in the next episode, return to our career, although into a different career with a different car. Because that Tesla, I tells you. All right, thanks for watching.